moon's a hologram, the world is flat and Trump's a hippo. The news is fake, taxes rape, where's the fucking tinfoil? Nothing's real, we all eat food like products that pass a taste test but give you cancer in the stomach. Everything is bollocks, this country is a testicle. Turn on your TV and have a laugh at the spectacle. Eat up all your vegetables, featureize a ton of memes. Do the intelligence diet, give up having any dreams. Get a shitty job, become a weekend alcoholic. Start a downward spiral to depression, yeah kid, now you're talking. Why not? It's all falling apart. Sign a dotted line for loss of life. Where do I start? Play your cards right and you might just make it. But they're the ones who dangle the carrot we're all chasing. They say it's a conspiracy, how come they keep coming true? I guess my mind's the only thing that I've got left to lose. Why is everybody waving lit candles in my face? Am I crazy or the only one who's left to say? I guess it's all just a matter of perspective. Someone take my name off the asylum patient checklist. Why is everybody waving lit candles in my face? Am I crazy or the only one who's left to say? I guess it's all just a matter of perspective. Someone take my name off the asylum patient checklist. I made that out and I'm never gonna go back. No way, no how, not never, no chance. Fuck that, you think that you can change my mind? You must have lost your shit, cause trust me, that's a waste of time. Still compromising with this guy, I'm set in my ways. So trying to get up in my lane could be a deadly mistake. I don't fuck about vaporizing to a dusty cloud. With lasers from my eyes and lightning from my fucking mouth. Pow, each line is like a smack in the jaw. The type that leaves you blacked out before your back hits the floor. The whole world's tits up, the fans hit the shits on. And I'm stuck in the middle with my head in the sink. It's just another day wasted with your favorite anti-hero. Living life binary, the one to the zero. Easy bro, I'm just like everybody else. If you're fucked up as me, you better keep it to yourself. Why is everybody waving lit candles in my face? Am I crazy or the only one who's left to say? I guess it's all just a matter of perspective. Someone take my name off the asylum patient checklist. Why is everybody waving lit candles in my face? Am I crazy or the only one who's left to say? I guess it's all just a matter of perspective. Someone take my name off the asylum patient checklist.